Hi, and welcome to Spice and Pans. Today we'll be cooking drunken prawns. So let's start cooking. First, we're going to marinate the prawns. I have with me over here 600 grams of tiger prawns. I'm just going to add in 125 milliliters of Shaoxing jiu or Chinese cooking wine. Of course, if you don't want to use Shaoxing jiu, you can use brandy, but don't use so much, huh? Because brandy is very, very strong in taste. If you're using brandy, just use 2 tablespoons of it will be good enough. Make sure you mix them up well. After that, we will leave this in the fridge to marinate for half an hour. Before you cook the prawns, remember to remove the prawns from the fridge at least 10 to 15 minutes prior to cooking. This is important when you are cooking food directly from the fridge because we want the food to be cooked properly and evenly. So remember to put them at room temperature before you cook them. So let's go and prepare the stock now. Now we're going to prepare our stock in a pot or wok. Add in 1 liter of chicken stock. You can make your own chicken stock or use ready-made ones, no problem. Add in 20 grams of yuzu, 10 grams of angelical roots. If you do not want your soup to be too herbal in taste, you can reduce the amount of this. We like it to be a little bit more herbal, hence we are putting in a little bit more. 2 or 3 pieces of young ginger sliced thinly like this. 8 grams of dangshen. 2 pieces of red dates, pitted, sliced into half. You must pit the red dates, otherwise it will be too heaty. And finally, we'll add in 2 stems of spring onion, only the white parts, put it in. Add in also 125 milliliters of Shaoxing wine. I've not turned on the flame yet.
I'm just putting all the ingredients in.
Put the lid on, turn the heat up to medium. We'll let this come to a boil. Do not worry about the alcohol content because it will evaporate. I'll see you back in a while. The soup is boiling already, as you can see over here. Let's put the lid on, turn off the heat, and let this sip for 20 minutes. I'll see you back in a while. The herbs have been sipping in the stock for 20 minutes already. Let's put the lid back on, turn the heat up to medium. Let's bring this to a boil before we put our prawns in. The stock is boiling now. Let's add in our prawns. Just pour everything in. Put the lid back on. I'll be cooking the prawns for 3 to 5 minutes over medium heat. The prawns should be done already. Let's have a look. Look at how beautiful this dish is. Let's give this a taste before deciding how much salt to put in. It tastes really, really good. Just a little bit of salt. Just add 1/2 teaspoon of salt as well as 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. We will now add in 1 tablespoon of wolfberries. Give it a good stir. And it's time to have our lunch. And now the dish is done, let's have a taste. Let's try the broth first. Very sweet, a very light hint of herbal taste, and the Shaoxing wine really elevates this dish. Let's taste the prawn. Crunchy, sweet, hint of Shaoxing wine, excellent. So ladies and gentlemen, I hope you like our video. Do click like on our video and do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.